I'm going to polish this silver. It is it's a number three, and it has had lacquer applied two or three times to it, so it's ready to go. I'll use number 2000 polishing stone, 2000, 3000, and then some other things. So. Switch to 3000. 3,000. I'm getting down a little bit into the silver color. So I'll just switch over. Okay, next I'm going to use, this is tonoco and oil mixed together to make a kind of a polishing mix. And I'll apply this to cotton. And then use it the same way. you basically want to get it to where this cotton is clean. The next thing is using something called Ishinoko. It's a kind of powdered stone. And oil. Okay, there's one more, or actually there's a couple more steps, but at this point, the only other step you can do is apply, again, the Japanese-made lacquer to the top, or to this, wipe it off, and then the final polishing is takes one more day, but what you want to do first is put this some Japanese lacquer on. You need almost none. You can apply it with cotton. And then again, take it off. And put this to dry for about one day. And then the final polishing is tomorrow. So.